Are we going?
Yes.
Okay. Now, friends, what we're doing today is we're going to use some different formats to remove the flywheel off the bridge. Now, this hasn't been off for quite some time, so it's a nice tight flywheel, and we're going to do this without any pullers. So let's see how we go.
Just lift it up a little bit.
Yep. Well, that worked.
Slip, no go.
Can you rotate a little bit? How's your purchase on with those?
Yeah, that's good. Hit it there with a bit of aluminium now. I won't hold this.
You want to?
Yeah, I'll hold that.
Do you want to try the lever?
No, just try this.
Aluminium, which is good when you've got this situation or you haven't got the nut, you can't hit anything. You don't want to damage the shaft. A bit of aluminium. Hold it still. Okay,
well, that didn't work either.
Right, so what are we up to? Plan C?
Plan B?
C? No. They're toys.
Get some real tools.
Some levers. Now, watch what you're levering on.
Gentle pressure up,
get the rock about right.
Well, that didn't work either. Now go and get the bucket of hot water.
Sunday.
I had a fair bit of pressure on it.
Yeah, but you were lifting up.
Hey?
You were lifting up. You got to push down.
Turn it over.
That's tight.